Morning.
Morning.
Howdy, boys. Say, if you can take a little time out, would you mind helping me track down some more tags?
Tracks. Chop chop, Prompto.
There in a jiffy!
I'm going in.
Without any kind of plan?
Crush the opposition. That's the plan.
The hunt is on.
Watch yourself, Noct.
I know.
Whoa. Impeccable.
I want to just flop onto a hotel bed.
Cannonball for me.
Camp's not gonna cut it tonight.
A Magitek engine. It's close.
In.
You know it, man.
Ooh, head bashing.
Sure. Let's hope it's not a trap.
Watch out!
Pronto, you're up! I'm impressed.
It's not
down!
Gladio, do it! Nice work, Gladio! Gladio!
I got it!
That wasn't too hard!
It takes two!
Hey, Ignis, instructions!
Don't die on me.
Ignis!
Find them.
Must be it. Let's take you to Dave.
Knocked. Overhead.
Doesn't the power of kings wear you out?
Kinda. I feel groggy when I wake up in the morning.
You could try going to bed at a decent hour.
Huh?
We're here.
Y'all done good. Whoever owned that tag's probably breathing a sigh of relief right about now.
Your Highness, the Marshal has a prize. We've found a back door into the Imperial base. I'll mark the route on your map. The way is secure. You should be able to gain entry relatively easily.
A treasure map, you reckon?
Oh, wouldn't that be sweet?
Are we searching for it?
It's a hidden treasure map. So, yes?
Hey, what are you after this time? Pleasure doing business. See you later.
We're out of here.
Let's roll.
Off we go.
So, who is this Monica person?
A servant of the Crown's Guard, like Gladio and myself.
She's one of my father's best, along with Dustin, who's guarding my sister.
Good to know we still have people we can count on outside the city.
Gladio!
You're mine!
Ignis! find me.
Same page.
Oh, hi there, opening.
I'm impressed. How about this? Watch yourself. No.
I know. Never miss. Maybe it's just me, but I felt kind of bad taking those things down.
You're not alone, but out in the wild, it's kill or be killed.
And personally, I'd prefer the former.
From here, we will split into two groups. Prince Noctis, please join the Marshal up ahead. The rest of you will assist me in the diversionary effort.
Well, see you guys later.
You go give them hell. We'll do the same on our end.
Once we're in, we launch our ambush, pushing out while support pushes in, crushing the enemy from both sides.
Walk through the park.
So it should be. Otherwise, you'd only get in everyone's way.
Could have gone it alone if I wanted.
That mentality could prove your undoing, Highness.
Marshal, it's good to see you again.
All right on your end?
Right as rain. The Nifs couldn't take their eyes off us.
Thanks to you, we were spared their attention.
Stay right where you are! Well, well, if it isn't Kor the Immortal. So, you survived the Citadel. But you won't survive what I have in store for you. It's past time your legend came to an end.
Impressive. Seeing you in action puts my mind at ease. It's clear I don't need to worry anymore. I'll return to watching the Nifs. Till next time, take care.
So bad out here once you get used to it.
Still a lot we haven't seen, though.
And a lot for us to do.
Yeah.
Buck up. We're just getting started.
Ah.
So, the prince eludes death. And what of the elusive ring?
Eluna Freya has absconded with it.
Find and kill her. The ring is the final piece.
We may do well to take her alive. The Six wound our imagination. The Oracle holds the key for the King. She could unlock many secrets. Nay, High Commander. Lord Ravis, the Imperial Army is now at your disposal.
A moot point, while the fugitives remain at large. My men and I will continue our search for the Prince and the Oracle.
So glorious. My crystal.
Look out, world! Here we come!
We can finally leave this dust bowl behind.
The lands beyond are vast by comparison to Lead.
Bigger's better! More stuff to see and do!
First comes to Sky, a region known for its wetlands.
Really? Wetlands?
There's also a chocobo forest.
Now we're talking!
Further west lies the Klain region, wherein we'll find the town of Lestalum.
Oh, isn't that where Iris is headed?
Barring delays, she should have arrived by now. Maybe even had herself a look at the meteor.
The meteor of the Six?
The same. Its heat is harnessed to power Lestalum.
Whoa, that sounds way cool.
It'll be a long drive. Best fill up the tank before we set out.
I believe we have a solid lay of the land now. The driver's seat is yours, Noct. If you so desire it.